What if the devil wasn't there as Granny and Baldur were being attacked? Well, here's the answer. Pshaw! Let her go! This is your last chance! Let her go! No, no, no!
Now it's your time to die, Granny. That powerful blast was definitely enough to finally kill her. So yeah, that was what happened if the devil wasn't there to push Yeti and, well, kill Yeti by throwing him to me.